We've returned to Port Alsworth and have several hour layover before returning to Anchorage, so we decide to do a hike to Tanalan Falls. Hot day, good trail, beautiful wildflowers.
Probably not.
Trying.
Which way do we go? And here's mighty Tanalan Falls. Waiting to get on board for the trip back to Anchorage. We're on our way. Smoke seen here is a volcanic steam vent. Here's Anchorage and landing at Merrill Field. Back home, we have Ian working the bees.
Mm-hmm.
Then we head down to the cabin at Hope and a new front deck.
I don't know what we're doing, Mike. Because Mike's mixing up his peanut butter to help here. Thinking about his peanut butter, he wants it stirred.
Dinner and entertainment at the Seaview Cafe and Bar.
My trailer, my flat screen, my Mac to New School weed. It's my God-given, living life that is so fun. I pick up my truck nuts, my clipboard and my gun. It's my God-given, living life that is so fun. I pick up my truck nuts, my clipboard and my gun. I pick up my truck nuts, my pit bull and my gun. I pick up my truck nuts, my pit bull and my gun.
Did a little walkabout in Hope. A little walk along Resurrection Creek. Cards at the cabin. Sourdough motherlode. We began the Hope Point hike. Smiley Face greets us. Hope Inlet, Resurrection Bay, turning it on. Forget-me-not, Alaska State's flower. Wildflowers galore. Hope RV Park.
Look up, child. Number two. Speaking of, it's right down there.
Yeah.
remnants of dynamite blasting.